av amerikanskorna var som ska flykta nu hamnade i centrum. Whitney Engen överspelade i den här situationen. Elin Rubensson sköt 1-0 för Malmölaget. Men anfallsstjärnan Kristen Press svarade elegant i första halvlek. Kvittering till 1-1 mot tabellettan. Och tänka sig, hon satte dessutom en häftig punkt för tiden i Tyresö. Med drygt 5 minuter kvar knorrade Press in avgörandet. En skön vinst 3 dagar efter Champions League-förlusten.
It was really emotional, it being the final game, and after such a devastating loss in Lisbon, I think that we really wanted to end it on with a good note. We worked so hard this whole season to make it to the Champions League final, and then after dropping that, it was just one last hurrah, our swan song, as we say in the U.S., just to show our crowd that we really appreciate them and to show each other what we're made of. And, you know, winning or losing, that is not what counting today. What is counting is how much effort and how much heart we put out there.